Dear detective, it's been a few years since we last met, but I had no one else to turn to. You once helped my grandmother, Idora, in the creature council at Silver Lake. Now I need you to help my best friend Greta. She disappeared from Heavenfall School where we both study. I know something strange is going on. Please, come as soon as you can. Yours, Astrid. I'm so glad to see you again, Detective. The school is on holiday break right now, so it's mostly empty. Greta and I came back early to get ready for the next semester. She was a good student. Everyone liked her. Well, except the Protection Against Dark Forces professor. They really didn't get along. And now she's missing. I also found out that a lot of students went missing in the past, but no one ever knew about it. The school covered it up to keep their reputation. There's something to help you start your investigation in my bag. Sorry, the lock is broken.
Well, well. Hello there. I'm Professor Lindberg, acting headmaster of Heavenfall during the break. Strangers aren't usually allowed in the students' residence halls. Since you're a friend of Astrid's, I'll allow it. But I warn you, take one wrong step, and I'll ask you to leave the school.
Professor Lindberg is the teacher I told you about, the one who doesn't like Rita. Here, he dropped the folder. And here's the key to our room. Rita's key is stuck near our mailbox, so I can't get it. Get in there! Please, help her get back!
I used to be a good student. That's why my parents sent me to Heavenfall. But lately, I've been worried. My professor of dark forces doesn't like me. I think he's been giving me bad grades out of spite. Randolph is also distracting me. He promised to show me a mysterious picture hidden at the school. Aster doesn't know about it yet. I think the professor saw me and Randolph sneaking around his study. We were trying to get into the secret room.
Thank you.
For years, students at Heavenfall have gone missing. No one knows how they learned that the painting is a portal to the dark world. It's a very dangerous place with a dangerous ruler. There is no way out. People who become trapped in the dark world stay there forever. The headmaster and two of us teachers put three spells on the secret door to prevent any further disappearances. We hope it will protect the students. I warned you, but you didn't listen. I've guarded this room for years. That painting is the passage to the dark world. Now Astrid is locked within that world, along with the other students. You must go there to rescue them. If you run into trouble along the way, I can help you with a magic orb. However, we must create it first. This is the first part. Now go to the other world, but be careful. Together, we shall rescue the children lost in the dark world.
Someone would come help us? I'm Randolph, a Heavenfall student. I came here through that painting, but I can't go back. The girls you're looking for are trapped in King Raven's castle. He runs this place. You've got to rescue them before that villain curses them forever. If we don't save them quickly, we won't be able to get back either.